A group of scientists announced on Thursday that they have captured the explosive end of a red supergiant star's life for the first time, documenting its dead terrors as it collapsed into the Type II supernova. Scientists from Northwestern University and the University of California, Berkeley announced it. The scientists observed the red supergiant SN2020-TLF was first detected by the University of Hawaiʻi Institute of AstronomyPan-STARRS on Maui in summer of 2020 due to the amount of light radiation from the red supergiant, according to a press release summarizing the study findings. The team studied SN2020-TLF during the last 130 days of its life. Previously, scientists believed the red supergiants died quietly, fading for some time before they became supernovas. But the team said it found bright radiation from the observed red supergiant in the year before its death. That radiation suggests that there were significant changes in the internal structures that caused a violent ejection of gas just before its collapse. This is the breakthrough in the understanding of what massive stars do moments before they die. Scientists never confirmed such violent activity in a dying red supergiant star. When we see it produce such a luminous emission, then collapse, then combust until now. The star, now supernova, is located in NGC 5731 galaxy, about 120 million light years away from the Earth, and was 10 times more massive than our Sun. Detecting more events like SN2020-TLF will dramatically impact how we define the final months of the stellar evolution. Nothing it would let the scientists continue in the quest to solve the mystery of how massive stars spend the final moments of their lives. So what do you think? Do scientists are wrong about many things like this one, or are they taking time to study everything?